Welcome to Creative Learn channel. Here we have an exercise as a part of pre-mathematical concepts. Okay, here some pictures given and some questions also given related to these pictures. So we have to keep the right mark in the right box. First picture, here two boys given. So what is the question? Let's read it. Who is thinner? So here two boys are standing. From these two boys, who is thinner we have to indicate. So this boy is seem to be thinner comparing to this boy. So where should we have to keep the right mark? Here. Now the second question, which is smaller? So here two bottles are given. From these two bottles, which one is looking smaller? This one or this one? This bottle is looking smaller. So we have to keep the right mark here. Now the next question, which parrot is outside the cage? Which parrot is outside the cage? First of all, look at the picture. Here two parrots are given. One is inside the cage and the another one is outside the cage. So where should we have to keep the right mark? For this one or this one? We have to keep the right mark here. This parrot is outside the cage. Next, which object is under the table? So here two objects are given. One is slate on the table and another one is the dustbin that is placed under the table. So from these two, where should we have to keep the right mark? What is the question given? Which object is under the table? So where should we have to keep the right mark? Here, dustbin is under the table. So we have to keep the right mark in this box. Next, which group has less chairs? Which group has less chairs? So in the picture, two group of chairs given. From these two group of chairs, one has the 1, 2, 3, 4. So first group has 4 chairs. And what about the second group? Here, this one has 2 chairs only. So from these two, which group has the less chairs? Second group has the less chairs. So we have to keep the right mark in this box. Okay. Next question. Who is deeper in water? Who is deeper in water? In the picture, two boys are there. From these two boys, who is deeper in water? This boy is seem to be deeper in water. So we have to keep the right mark in this box. Okay, all questions are completed. Okay, here we have some more bits in this exercise. Let's do this. The first one. Color the following flowers inside with red, outside with yellow. So here some flowers given. In these flowers we have to fill the red color inside and outside yellow color. Let's do this. First one done, as it is, just fill the color to remaining flowers also. Second question. Draw a ball on each book. So here one ball drawn on the first book. So we have to draw the same ball on remaining books also. Shall we draw? You should draw balls on the remaining books. Then next, look at the picture of glass given below. Draw another glass which is smaller than this one. So here one glass given, we have to draw the smaller glass compared to this one. Shall we draw? We have drawn a glass smaller than given glass. Now next bit, what given? Look at the candle given below. Draw another one which is smaller and thinner than this. So we have to draw the smaller and thinner than the given candle. Shall we draw? Draw the picture of a bat which is bigger than the given one here. So here one bat given, na we have to draw the bigger bat compared to given bat. Let's draw. Next one, look at the number of balloons and draw less number of balloons. So here how many balloons given? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have to draw less number of balloons than given balloons. So how many we have to draw? Our wish, either 3 or 2 or 1. Okay, let's draw. Next, look at the number of mangoes. Draw mangoes which are more in number. So here how many mangoes are given? 1, 2, 3. We have to draw more than given mangoes. So how many mangoes we have to draw? More than 3. Shall we draw? Next question. Draw a ball under the cart. So here one cart given. We have to draw a ball under the cart. Shall we draw? Bits are completed in this exercise. We will meet in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye.
ఈ వీడియోను వీక్షించినందుకు ధన్యవాదాలు. ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మా తదుపరి వీడియోలను వీక్షించడానికి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్ అవర్ వీడియో. ప్లీజ్ లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్.